A carno, you say? Well, we got you covered, fam. Isn't she just adorable? She even has horns just like Bertha. See, they're already playing with their horns even. They're hugging. But now it's time to take her over to the petting zoo side, because every zoo's a petting zoo if you're brave enough.